We're getting ready to take a tour through the, now I'm in the North Hall. Walk around, this is the 2023 Chicago Auto Show. I'll let you experience what we experience here. This is a 360 video, so all you have to do is swipe up, swipe down, swipe left, swipe right. Here we have we're in the Honda exhibit. And they have a jet here. Exhibit. But you can take a look around. Like I said, there's not going to be a lot of narration from you. You should be able to sit back, relax, and watch the broadcast. Back here we have some vintage cars. Make a quick trip through here. Might see something that you owned at one point.
Yes. How you doing, sir?
Good.
I'm doing a
3D
scan
yeah.
as well.
Take it easy.
Takes off, it starts flowing, but as the battery gets hot, it senses that and it's got to cool it down. So that cooling plate cools it down, it slows the battery charge down, and then it spikes up again. So they had cooling was in the very first EVs, it was just cooled by air. But now these batteries are cooled with liquid and the durability is going way up. So to answer your question, it'll go beyond 100,000 miles, beyond the 10-year limit, but you can feel confident in that 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty, because that's what we see. So this car is getting close to announcing price probably in the next 3 weeks, and it'll be on sale, I would say, end of March, early April. The base car will probably come in around $45,000, $46,000, $47,000. We haven't finalized numbers yet, but yeah.
Is it eligible for the discount? The tax?
So it, right now it's not eligible for the incentive. So they're working on those, the final language for that, and that comes out, I think, in March, so it might qualify under this. So stand by, we'll see how that all plays out. That's right. At this point, because there is a small loophole in the law, so at least it's technically sold.
Concludes my walk around of the North Hall and the South Hall. This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. As always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. Buckle up, don't text and drive. And as Frank says, buckle up, don't stream and drive. See you in the next video.